Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Del Mar Racetrack here on Friday. It is November the 23rd, 2018. Gonna look at the sixth race from Del Mar, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The featured sixth race from Del Mar, it's the Hollywood Turf Cup, Grade 2, purse $200,000. This race is for 3-year-olds and upwards. Field of 8 horses going the distance of ground of 2,400 meters, if you want to go by that, with a distance of ground of 1.5 miles on the Del Mar lawn, the turf course. 2,400 meters, 1.5 miles on the Del Mar lawn. I show the diagram. It just gives me a second to look down at my notes. Just bear with me. Sorry, I'm stupid. I can't do two things at the same time. especially at 1 a.m. Top selection here. I like the number 8 horse, Chicago style. I'm going to go 8-3-4-5 in the superfecta. 8-3-4-5 super. Top selection 8 horse, Chicago style. 5-year-old gelding by Kitten's Joy. Drain Van Dyke picks up the mount for Tom Proctor. The horse's most recent outing came the 2nd of November at Santa Anita, 1 mile in the Lure Stakes. The horse finished 5th by 1.5 lengths and had a little bit of a turn of foot that day, but it wasn't enough to win. It was his first off the break, so we probably need the race. I think 2nd off the break with a longer distance back here at Del Mar, which this horse really loves running at, I think he'll really do well. Before then, the J.B. Connolly at Sam Houston, 1.5 miles, January 28th. The horse finished 3rd by length behind Bigger Pitcher. That day he was very wide, but he had a great turn of foot. Wasn't the world's worst run. And then again at Del Mar, back here at Del Mar a year ago, 1.5 miles in this race, the Hollywood Turf Cup. That day, the horse finished 2nd by a neck behind Matalin, and again, he was very wide, but he just missed. He ran a good effort there, and then he ran the John Henry Turf Championship, where he finished 5th by 3 lengths, and that day, he just, again, closed up well, but he ran a good effort, but I think the distance wasn't to his liking, but he's 3-for-2 here at Del Mar, like I said earlier. He won he finished 2nd in the Hollywood Turf Cup last year here, and then he won 2 allowance optional claimers on this turf course in the summer of 2017, going 1.3 miles, and both of those really easily closing up from the back of the pack. I think today, 2nd off the break, fresher horse, I think he's really going to run a big one, so watch out. So to recap my selection for the 6th from Del Mar, it's the Grade 2 Hollywood Turf Cup. Going to go with the 8 horse Chicago style. Going to go 8-3-4-5 in the superfecta. So good luck to him. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5.